Oh, you look very chic.
Do?
Yeah, very cool. There's a car, green grass. Thank you.
Oh, I see what you
said. Ooh, ooh la la.
La la, chic, chic.
Yeah. Very cool.
Oh, good.
Yeah, let's keep journaling.
Yep. Uh-huh.
It's like, do you remember when there was a monkey day? And like Polly and
great brunch spot.
And they also do white hot chocolate, which is what I'm interested in.
Yeah.
So
Yeah.
Don't show how short I am.
Oh,
quit it.
Not for you.
Quit it.
Is for me.
Cheers.
A pinion. No? Let me try it.
Delicious.
Delicious. Yummy.
How's your...
It's good.
Is it yummy?
Yeah.
It's stronger than I thought,
which is good.
Cheers.
Don't shove it at me like that. Where did Beau go? Where did Beau go though? Yep. Oh, thank God Beau's gone. Wow, that was scary.
You go to A&W. Go ahead, A&W.
You don't have to sit. Oh no, not
the Where's the sides? There. Grand format.
We got those ones.
That one was
just boring.
We got
socks from McDonald's.
Soft as well.
McDonald's socks.
In Atlanta. And you can tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want. And you're spending all your time in this wrong situation. And anytime you want it to stop, I know I can treat you.
Me and my store, Ogilvy. Can you speak?
It is strictly defended smoking on the steps of this exterior of the entrance to the doorway.
Oh, my phone's really glitchy. Look at it.
Inception. Oh wow. Oh my god, is that really stop motion?
Because I'm really good at hidden vlogging. That's the feta and red pepper. What does it taste like?
Feta and red pepper.
I'm just gonna just eat this and it'll be fine.
This one's garlic. Oh no, that one's garlic and potato. This one's tzatziki.
Well, that one's got a little bit to it. But don't need a teeny one.
This one I'm intrigued by. Yum.
All of these are really yummy.
Rate them 10 out of 10.
That one, 7.3.
Really? That's one of my faves.
7.3.
Yeah.
This one. I think that should be warm.
Interesting.
I think it's a 6 now, but if it were warm, it'd be an 8.
Cool. Oh, there's a light sprinkle though.
I'm enjoying it.
It was really nice
too.
It helps
the
Trying Corona. Raspberry Seltzer Corona.
Leopard print pajamas.
Your what?
My silk Dolce & Gabbana leopard print pajamas.
God,
I tore up my shitty pink stained faded pajama bottoms. Oh, don't worry, it's not just the top as well.
I like how you said my pink shitty stained.
stained with the shit. That is my life.
Taste test.
What's this? Is this yours?
Taste test? What? Yeah.
This hair tie?
Yeah. No, your girl's been having other girls round.
Yeah.
That's who it is. Taste test. I literally hadn't even had one proper full sip and you fucking called me upset. White Claw Raspberry Hard Seltzer.
Let me try some.
Oh, it's quite bad. It tastes gross. It just tastes bad. It tastes like almost like kefir, but as water.
Oh. So where's the bigger sip you take? I take a little one. Guys, I'm feeling it.
Guys, I feel
become. Oh my god, man, I'm effed up.
So
I am effed.
Oh my god.
Pull up in my Lamborghini.
I don't actually want to drink this. It's such a waste. It's like £2.
Put yogurt, mix it with yogurt.
I'll mix it with blueberry yogurt. It would taste really good with blueberry yogurt. No, instead, I'm not gonna have that. It can go up next to the discarded great yummy wine.
I only see my goals, I don't believe in failure, cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it greater. I got my boys with me.
Because I won't be drinking that.
Oh, there's half a Heineken in here. Shall I just have the Heineken?
Yeah. Can you bring me my strawberry
lemonade? Oh. Oh, I don't look too good right now, do I?
Why not?
Okay. I bought two ice creams. I need to have one of them now. Do I have that?
There's two strawberry jammins in there. Why not? Yeah. Right, but we're not rich enough to care about that.
Oh, where did it go?
This Heineken's so flat. I won't be drinking that. Third drinks the charm. I've had a glass of orange wine. It was very yummy. Scrummy yummy.
Taste test, Kit Kat, double crunch, new recipe, made in Canada. Can you guys guess where I am?
Hong Kong.
Right. See how tiny that is?
I haven't thought about Hong Kong in a long time.
Bo was like, you got two ice creams, you're such a fat fucking pig.
Yeah, that's what I said.
But look at how tiny that ice cream is. Tastes like ice cream.